Students and locals in Ganjam district of Odisha feel that extension of lockdown period for 19 more days is good for the nation. They hailed PM Narendra Modi's nation lockdown period extension is strategic move to control the pandemic coronavirus. People feel that several countries lost many lives by not imposing lockdown in their countries. When compared with them, India is much better in handling the situation.
It's really essential and it helps in avoidance of spreading of COVID-19 from red zones to green zones. Though it is tough for our businesses and day-to-day life, it saves our lives, which is more valuable than everything. As Prime Minister Sir Modi ji said, we must follow the 7 rules. Everybody should keep social distance.
In deference to our honorable Prime Minister, for which he has taken the decision to extend the lockdown period up to May 3rd, we are highly indebted because several countries lost their lives because of COVID-19.
They should not be deprived of these things as being poor, and especially in his speech, the Prime Minister emphasized on this point that we should take care of the needy and we should take care of the elderly people. And he called these 7 points as Saptapadi.